of the inning. How about the game the other night? The A's left the bases loaded four times.
I'll tell you, Greg, a well-placed single right here may score all three with Tony Womack running off of first base.
Runners go. A deep drive, left field. Way back, warning track, wall. You can touch them all, Jack Brown. It's a grand slam, and he does it again. And the Diamondbacks have taken the lead, 7-3. It's fifth grand slam home run. It scores DeLucci, middle, and Womack ahead of it. And he makes James Perry to Phoenix a happy man, a $500 mutual fund courtesy Bank One. How about J. Bell?
We talk a lot